I realize how naive I was back in those days, but you wouldn't think that, you know, two men or two women getting married would have such a profound effect on the education system. But I assure you that it has. She said that all students, including my Christian children, should be required to celebrate homosexuality.